You a drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a bit cliche, but you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
What did you want to see me about?
I'm not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk, or the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral said
Admiral Graves isn't running this show anymore. I am. If you need men to help you thaw those ice cubes you're experimenting on, you come to me, and only me.
Of course, I just thought it'd
be... I don't care how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor. And out here, you play by my rules.
Wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up.
Thank you. Everybody move!
How the hell did Danik's men find us?
Come on! Come on! Run!
Ali! Go! We'll meet up at the warehouse!
Here.
That's impossible. Not through shock space.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh, God. Here they come.
Ellie!
We're safe.
We are anything but safe. They're after Isaac, and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clark.
children of Altman, the Marker has a plan for all of you. When the time comes, you will be reborn. But for that to happen, Isaac Clarke must die. The future of our religion, of our very race, depends upon it. Stop him at any cost. Altman, be praised.
Could have come. Be ready.
Damn, it's hard. Shoot him.
Storm online. Attention all hands. Obstruction detected. Please clear to resume drilling.
Isaac, you won't believe. What is that noise?
A giant drill blocking my way out. Maybe I can lower the safety gates.
Is that wise?
One way to find out. I'm trapped! The drill's trying to kill me!
Isn't there an off switch?
No! Wait. Yeah, there's a yellow fuse in the center. I'll try to shoot it. Okay, Ellie. We're headed to the warehouse now.
Is everything okay?
Oh, yeah. Between this planet trying to kill us, your boyfriend hating me, this has been a wonderful trip so far.
Well, not usually like this. I don't know why.
Just let us fight it out, okay? One of us will win eventually. Did you find the experiment?
Yes.
And?
You'll just have to see it.
Oh, good.
Machine's control signal, broadcasting it to the smaller forms.
And that helps us how?
Because I think they found the machine by tracking the signal upstream through nerve clusters inside the creature.
Well, wait.
We need to get inside that thing?
Yes! This is such a wonderful opportunity!
Wonderful opportunity.
The son of a bitch is frozen solid. How do we get in?
The scientists used heat exchangers. Let me try to ignite them. No, no good.
There's probably a furnace on the roof. If I can find it, I can get it running again.
Isaac, be careful up there, all right?
Yeah, yeah, don't hurt yourself.
Personal log, Dr. Earl Serrano. The Nexus experiment is, well, it's incredible. We have discovered two nearly pristine specimens, and crews are working around the clock to uncover them. We're learning so much about how these necromorphs communicated. The whole species seems to have been connected by some telepathic signal, from the lowliest foot soldier to the mightiest specimens. But where is the signal coming from? That is what I intend to find out.
Thank you.
glasses on. How's it looking from...
Isaac, are you all right?
Great.
Hey, thanks for putting up with Robert. You know, he's not been himself.
Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope...
Allie, is that Isaac? Great, great. You two having a nice little chat?
He just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now. Isaac, I'll see you soon.
Changes are powered up now, but the specimen isn't thawing. Is there something wrong with the mechanism?
Yeah, I think it's frozen shut. I may be able to work it free by adjusting the pressure in the pipes. Hang on.
Here. This is the blueprint I was telling you about. I don't see any of the parts necessary to make this sensor, but there's another research warehouse at the other end of the camp. Here's a schematic. What do you think?
So they modified a telemetry spike. I have no idea how it works, but yeah. I think I can build it with the right parts. Where's the other warehouse?
I'll put the coordinates in your rig. It is most likely to be locked down tight. Here. I found these research passcodes when we arrived. They got us into this warehouse. Maybe they will work for the other buildings as well.
Well, we'll find out. Back soon.
I hope I can piece together enough of this research. Wait, why are you still here? I'll be fine.